like you must have read Kipling's tale. The female of the species is worse than the male. I'm sure that you must have read Kipling's tale. The female of the species is worse than the male. That I see is the opinion universally. I heard a bamboo band was singing lustily. They sang, man Santa be bad, bad. A woman Santa be more than bad. Man Santa be bad, bad. A woman Santa be more than bad. You meet up with a cobra on the way, he'll wiggle and he'll twist and try to get away. But if you bounce up with a female beside the trail, she will hiss and she will spit and stand upon her tail. If he yells and you cry, she wouldn't be in dread, but with the poisonous tongue she want to kill you dead. Because
man Santa be bad, bad. A woman Santa be more than bad. Man Santa be bad, bad. A woman Santa be more than bad.
You study sanitation, then you're bound to know the peculiar characteristics of the mosquito. The male mosquito is a fool, and his delight is to worry and disturb you when you sleep at night. But the female anopheles won't leave you alone, and when she gone, she leave malaria in your bone. Because
man Santa be bad, bad. A woman Santa be more than bad. Man Santa be bad, bad. A woman Santa be more than bad.
Worse than the male, yes, we must believe. Take the story in the Bible of Adam and Eve. Adam was simple in his search for truth, but Eve had her eye on the forbidden fruit. So when he disagreed, well, she knocked him out and forced the apple inside his mouth. Because
man Santa be bad, bad. A woman Santa be more than bad. Man Santa be bad, bad. A woman Santa be more than bad.